How many suns are in the known universe? 2, which turn to 3 zeros, which is 200 septillion. The sept refers to 7 times 3 zeros, 200 septillion. If the Drake equation has a pretty high coefficient, there may be 2,000 civilizations out there. Let's see what happened when the US was going to explode thermonuclear weapons in November of 1952. Well, in July, the White House was buzzed by unidentified flying objects. Clearly, I don't think they're happy. Thanks for listening.